You've been missing on your IG. Guess she thought I couldn't find her ID. You can hide the truth. Do well, you should pray to yourself. I'm done putting my trust on you.
So the first one is,What's it like to be a freshman in university? For me, I think it's the best opportunity to make connection and find friends, whether it be through joining an organization, sakuru in Japanese,
yeah,
or make friends with your classmates in your classes. So it's really the best time to connect with people.
Right.
Do you have any answer?
It's kind of the same with you, but in addition, for me, it's kind of, it's one of the biggest opportunity to see new world for me. Well, since we live in Tokyo, besides schools or circle, we have part-time job or go anywhere. And then for me, it's the biggest opportunity to see,like a broader world.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Good answer. free time on your free time?
Like private.
Yeah, private time. Honestly, if it's not studying, going somewhere, or maybe just resting at home.
Resting at home?
Yeah.
Outside of class, I'm not like going to famous places, but I...go for a walk.
Like
neighbors, because there are a lot of things that wasn't in my hometown, but you know there is, so like it's kind of good to know where you are. So I kind of go for a walk and watch movie.
I should do that too. I should walk.
Oh my gosh, good for your health too.
For your health. I think I'm not as active as before when I was in high school, because we used to have PE as well, right? And now we have wellness.
Well, only wellness.
Yeah. And we're online right now.
Yeah, I wonder how it like to be face to face. I know. Gonna do exercise face to face, like wearing this.
I can imagine push up. Skirt. Oh no.
Compared to high school, it's more independent.
Yeah,
it's not like the only class that you belong.
Yeah,
you know, we have different community, various communities.
That's true.
And so it's not like it's less important.
Oh yeah,
maybe
I agree.
Maybe it's because it's online. Mostly online.
Oh yeah.
If it's face to face, maybe different.
In our class.
Wait, social scene.
They might be watching. I don't know. They're all friendly.
Oh yeah, we are not. Yeah.
And what I always say is that most of us went abroad.
Right.
So our way of thinking is very diverse.
True.
Yeah. So I feel like when we tell stories, it's more interesting because we have like abundant experiences.
Right.
It's funny how some people were like, oh, when I went to America, it's like this. When I went to the UK, it's like this. I'm like, wow, everybody's very diverse.
Diverse.
Yeah.
That's why it's very interesting, or very, like, for me, it's very interesting to talk with them.
Yeah.
It's not like just chatting or small talk. But even the small talk is very academic. Not academic, but worthful.
You're so natural. I love this.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I don't feel like it's recording, so like...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's recording.
It is, but...
What can we do?
Nothing. Honestly?
It's expensive. Everything is expensive.
There's a cafe. Number 4.
Oh yeah, number 4.
All the jochi.
I think.
Yeah, they go there. Sophians.
Yeah, we all know.
What else?
Well, there is a like for lunch, there are several like restaurants that other Sophians recommend.
Oh, where is that?
Oh, there's Italian.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And I've heard like what it's called, like you can eat steak or beef or anything.
I didn't know that.
And it's just 500 yen.
Is it inside the campus or?
No, outside the campus. Takes about 3 minutes
to walk. Yeah, I want to try them sometime. Have you tried the school food? What do you call that?
食堂?
食堂.
学食?
Ah, 学食, yeah.
Yeah, 学食. Yeah, well... Kinda.
Kinda. Oh, you tried the bento.
The bento one, yeah.
Is that good?
Oh, it was. It was 500 yen. And, but still, I like it.
Oh,
yeah.
1 to 10, rated.
8.
8. What happened to the 2?
500 yen.
Oh. I tried the naan.
Yeah. Halal cafe. Yeah,
not good.
Oh wow.
It doesn't taste anything. It's like bland. Yeah.
Oh, I heard that there is a new 100円 choseoku.
Really?
Yeah, we used to have it, but because of Corona, it stopped.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
But now
it's reopened. Back.
Subway.
Subway too.
Yes. Mm. Subway 100 breakfast and 9 cafe. Mm. 100 breakfast.
Oh, I think I don't eat breakfast, so what we can do is maybe buy that time and then for lunch.
Like you can get drink and bread.
Oh, yeah, for 100 yen?
Well, I know. Like from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m.
9 a.m. That's so early.
Period. So maybe on Friday.
Friday. Oh,
Friday.
Yeah.
Before wellness.
Yeah. Any advice for Jukensei? Because I think 一般入試 and 高校生 are next.
Well, I have a brother. And he's 高二.
Yeah.
So... And he wants to enter university in Kanto.
Kanto.
But... For any advice, well, we all study. So, I'm not gonna say study hard or anything.
Yeah.
But. Mm-hmm. And I don't feel like 一般受験 or 推薦受験, whether Sophia University has Catholic 推薦 or 加藤水 or 帰国子女,
yeah.
It really doesn't really matter.
Yeah, that's true.
For, yeah. Well, I was kind of afraid whether, you know, teachers is gonna judge us. According to the, based on the way of taking examination, but it doesn't really matter, and we don't really talk. And so, for some people who are, you know, considering 推薦受験 or 一般受験, I would recommend making your best choice. You know, which one suits you the best. For some people, studying is their thing, but for some people, it's not, and maybe they have more experience than others and they have unique idea, and that is their kind of skills or you know, and that's for 推薦受験. So
is there like anything that you wanted to hear when you were 受験生 now that you're a university student?
Well, the thing that I was glad that I did is to get to know what Sophia University is like.
Oh, important.
Yeah, I recommend my little brother to do it as well. But for some people, like if they study hard and, you know, they look for universities and they look for 偏差値 and department, you know, and the research or the professors, and that's important too. But I strongly feel that like having the idea of university, you know, what it's like to go, what the atmosphere or what it's like to be on campus, like Sophia University itself doesn't match to some people. And some people quit already.
Oh really?
Yeah, dropped
out. Really?
So it's not like it's so hard or something. It just doesn't fit, you know. So I recommend you guys to only once. It's kind of hard, you know, because of Corona or anything. For some people, it's expensive, but
yeah,
it's very nice to have the idea of being on campus and to experience what it's like to be.
That's good.
Kind of. What do you think?
I actually have the same advice as you. It's like, try to find the best way you can learn when it comes to studying. But apart from studying, do you have tips for like spending their last year for Jukensei, third year high school? Oh, spend time with your family.
Oh, true.
Or your friends in your jimoto.
Yeah. Like high school, friends from high school and friends from university, it's different. They
yeah,
are different.
For sure.
All of my friends say it, but they are. It's like they are all nice, you know, and we are close to all of them, but it's just different.
Yeah, it's hard to explain.
Yeah, it is. There's something that we can't get in high school, and there is something that we can't get in university.
That's a good explanation. There, you said it. But I'm so glad I chose Sophia.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Right?
Well,
yeah. And I'm also thankful to all the teachers.
All the teachers, us.
Right.
I feel like it's, I don't know in English,
結果論?
Like, we can say it because we know. Like, we know what happened. Now I kind of feel I'm glad to be at Sophia University and in the Sophia University, and I'm glad to be a student at English department.
Yay! And we're really proud to be Mikura.
Mikura, yeah, Mikura.
Mikura. All the way.
Mikura.
Mikura.
Yeah.
Is there anything you want to do in university?
In university? Make my world bigger and bigger and bigger.
I think I know what you mean.
Yeah, like when I was in high school, my like the goal was to enter Sophia University.
Oh yeah.
And that wasn't the, you know, extreme goal.
I know, right?
But that was like the biggest goal that I have to achieve. And to do it, I studied and, you know, English, and studied abroad and everything. Did took Aiken or took TOEFL, TOEIC and everything, and studied other subjects too. But university, you have more freedom. You need to take classes and you need to learn more sophisticated, like more professional thing.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you have more free time. So you work, you part time, you do part time job and join the circle and everything. But I try not to stick in one place. Like, I try not to stay in one place and then try to do a lot of things, even though I feel I'm not good at it.
I think that's a great part about you.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's like, you know when to be adventurous, and you know when it's too much risky.
Right.
Yeah. It's like knowing the right harmony in between. Because it's hard to find like the 100% balance, right?
Balance, right. Yeah. And when you graduate university and when you start working, everybody makes mistakes.
Yeah.
And everybody might do something wrong, and then you have to recover or you have to, you know, work hard on something. And then I feel like university students, you are still students, so I think this is the last chance for us to learn how to make mistakes and how to recover.
Yeah, that's so true.
So it might be difficult for some people because we're all 20s and we're kind of adult.
Kind of.
So for some people, it's kind of difficult to show your weakness and make mistakes, but that's kind of a good thing or important or crucial thing. For all of us.
What a great insight.
Yeah.
I'm so touched. Oh, that's why my friends. They're my friends. It's important. Like, how I met Mimi is I saw her outside the class.
Yeah.
And I didn't even know that she's my classmate. So I'm like, oh, she looks friendly. Let's talk to her. So
right.
It's really, you know, have guts and talk to people.
Mm.
It's like fake it till you make it. Even if you're an
fake
introvert.
It till you make
yeah.
it.
Talk to people and they'd be really happy to talk with you as well, I feel. Because freshmen, I think we all want
to
be friends.
We all want to be friends. That's so true.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it's okay to not to have friends though.
Oh yeah, that's also, mm. yeah. It's your choice.
Have yourself.
Mm. That's so true. I think that's it for our meeting Q&A. Thank you. Thank
oh,
you.
Thank you.
Can we do like go close up and bye?